that sense of freedom everywhere you go. That benediction you'll never know in the grip of the flower pot city, where those smiles so precious to you think that God could be real. Thursday morning, overcast, your baby brother grew up so fast. His sweet and sour American face looks like it inhales 3 packs a day. His throat is a loose bundle of chords, singing to the tune of a dying horse in the grill of the flower pot city, where every man tells you how to act. He's got whiskey on his breath, overcast. He raised his collar, coming home from mass. She looks like a ghost in a silver slip. The balladic humdrum of brilliant skin. No better bed friend than a woman fucked. His sleep soaked odor, her gentle touch. A man of the cloth, listener by trade, condemns in the evening what he does by day in the grip of the flower pot city. Throughout the early morning, those little hours so still, when the music keeps coming and the signs keep pointing and the engine turning over, begging you not to stop, and the wheels keep turning and the headlights cut the fog and the voices.